Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the divisibility rule for 8, that is how to check whether a particular number is divisible by 8 or not. Okay, so let's start with the rule first, and then we'll be coming on to some examples to understand how it works. So if we talk about the rule, a number is divisible by 8 if the last three digits are divisible by 8. Okay, so what it says is, to check a particular number whether it is divisible by 8 or not, we need to take the last three digits and we need to divide it by 8 and see whether it is divisible or not. So let's try it with this one. So in this, the last three digits is 848. All right, we'll bring it down, we'll divide it by 8 and we'll see whether we get a whole number or not, or whether we get a natural number or not. Okay, so we get answer is 106, not in decimal, or we can say the remainder we get is 0. Okay, so it is divisible by 8, right? So we can say this whole number is also divisible by 8. Now let's check for another one, that is 3147. Then again we'll pick the last three digits and we'll try to see whether it is divisible by 8 or not. Okay, so 8 ones are 8, we are left with 6 7. So 8 is a 64, and you are seeing that we are left with the remainder 3. Okay, which is the problem, because 3 is less than 8. Okay, so we are left with the remainder 3, not 0, so it is not divisible by 8. So when you divide and you get a remainder as 0, then you can consider that the whole number is also divisible by 8. So this was all about the divisibility rule for 8. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.